Hi, my name is Parker. I'm here to tell you about the top five announcements at First Rowlett this week. Number five, the leadership camp for fifth graders. It will be on Friday, March 21st from 5:30 to 10:30 p.m. Fifth graders, come on out for a free, fun time that includes food. Number four, each Wednesday night during Lent, there will be a special worship service with communion in the chapel, 6:30 to 7. Reverend Buist is preaching on March 12th. Number three, the New Beginning Center helps over 450 people each year from Rowlett who are victims of domestic violence and abuse. Our mission project for Lent is to donate items that will help the victims. Check out our insert or the table in the ministry hall. Number two, Mission Kids is collecting new teddy bears for the Rowlett Police and Fire Departments to hand out to kids when they are scared by what is happening in their homes. Bring your teddy bear to the table in the Mission Hall or the Children's Ministry Office. And our number one announcement this week is that Lenten Sermon Series, No More, the series will raise awareness of the problem of domestic violence and show us some practical ways to help. See your bulletin insert for more information. That's all for this week. Enjoy your spring break.